Do you know that I have done this animation by PowerPoint? It is a very nice touch you can add to your presentation for child at school or for your offices. Do you want to know how? Just watch this video until the end and don't forget to subscribe. Tutorial, I'm going to show you how to create an animated gear including a rotating clock. So let's start it. First thing to do is to choose Ctrl A and delete everything on the sheet, and then I will go to view. I will choose from their guide, so I have the center of the sheet now. Next we will go to shape, and from there I will choose flowchart terminator. Then I will draw it down here. Then from shape format I can go and change the size to 3 multiply by 5.4, bring it to the center. Now I can duplicate by clicking Ctrl and D, bring it to the center again, and I can rotate it 1, 2, 3. I forget to do one thing, you can go to format shapes and from there just remove the line, no line, for both shapes. Duplicate the shape again and rotate it 1, 2, 3 again. Using Ctrl D, rotate it again. Then we are going to insert an oval shape by going to shapes and pressing oval shape. You can press shift and drag your mouse and then change the size to 2.2 by 2.2. Bring it to the center, get to remove the line. So now our shape is ready. I'll just press Ctrl and A to select all shapes, and I will go to shape format, and from there I will just union those shapes. So now we have it as a one unit. And now we can resize it to the appropriate size we want by pressing shift and drag the corner. I believe this is fine for me. Just bring it to the center. Now we will insert a new oval shape from shapes here. Shift and drag it, bring it to the center of the shape, and you can size it the way you want. Don't forget to remove the line and change the color to the appropriate color you want. Now just click the right click of your mouse, and from there choose format background. You can add a solid background color. For me, I will choose this dark purple. We will choose the shape and change its color to appropriate color. For me, I will choose white. Now I will choose the circle and the shape and move it here to the side. Now we will duplicate the shapes again by pressing Ctrl D and move it to the other side. Rotate it a little bit. And now you can choose the color you like for those formats. I will go for green for this one, and the inside circle will be white. Now I will move my shapes a little down. Now I will just insert a text up there and write Time is money. You can choose the font you like. Make it at the middle, increase the font size, change the color to white. Now it's time to make the clock needles. For that I will just go to shape and insert a triangle shape. Now I will click Ctrl D to duplicate the shape and rotate it 180 degrees and put it up there. Don't forget to remove the lines from both shapes. And now select both shapes and click Ctrl G for union. Now for the width, I will change it to 0.1. Bring it to the middle, make it a little bit smaller. So I will select the upper triangle and fill it with black color. And for the lower triangle, I will choose no fill. Now I will duplicate the shape again by pressing Ctrl D and rotate it 90 degrees. Increase the width up to 2. Place it there and reduce the size a little bit. Now I will go to shapes again and insert an oval shape just to cover the center of the clock. Don't forget to remove the line and choose any color you like. I will go for green. Again, I will duplicate the circle here, make it smaller. I will go for yellow color. Our clock is ready and we need to do the animation. But before we do an animation, I will just insert an icon from there. place it at the middle, resize it, and now our shapes are ready for animation. So I'll click on the first shape here, and from animation, I will go and choose spine. And by clicking animation pan, I will go and double click. And I will go for timing. And it should be start with previous. I will give it 10 second longs. It will be repeated until the end of the slide. Okay. The second shape, I will add the same effect spine again. By clicking double click, it will start with previous. Sorry, with previous. And the duration will be 10 seconds. And it will repeat until the end of the slide. But here, there's one thing to do. We will go to effect and make the clock move counterclockwise. I will repeat the same steps for the needles. So I will just choose the needles, add spine. And from there, I will choose start with previous. For timing, 30 seconds. Until the end of the slide. And the second needle, I will add spine again for it. Double click on that one. For duration, I will make it 60 seconds. Start with the previous and repeat until the end of the slide. Now I'll just increase the title font. And now our presentation is ready to play. So I'll just go here and play our presentation. Now imagine how this can give a touch to your presentation. Thank you very much for watching. If you like the video, please don't forget to subscribe.